assemble to pay lasting tribute our respect to our departed comrade. When the call of our country was heard, our comrade answered. Self was forgotten in a cause of a greater good. As a brave man, he marched away in abiding faith in his God, his country, and his flag. The red of our flag was made redder by his heroism, and the white most stainlessly pure by the motives which impelled him. And in the starry field of our nation's glorious banner, the blue has been glorified by the service he has given for American ideals. Let us pray. O God, Father of us all, we here extend this timely tribute to our beloved comrade. Accept our prayers in behalf of the soul of thy servant departed. Welcome him to thy house to rest in peace. Look with mercy upon the loved ones bereaved by his passing. Comfort and console them through thy own tenderness. These things we ask humbly in thy name. Amen.
Amen.
The evergreen. The evergreen is being presented by our comrade Pete Bertram. We present this evergreen tribute as a symbol of our undying love to our comrade. The white flower. We place this white flower as a symbol of purity upon this casket, and may each future generation emulate the unselfish devotion to beauty even to the last of our comrades. The wreath. The buddy poppy wreath is being presented by Comrade Gaetano. We place this wreath as a last token of affection from his comrades in arms upon the casket of our departed comrade and crown his mortal dust with these symbols of victory. The small flag of the United States, being presented by our Color Guard commander, Joe Fernandez. On behalf of the glorious republic for whose integrity the comrades enlisted and served, we place upon his casket this emblem of our country, a country whose arms are always open to shelter the oppressed. Commander, give your color guard present arms facing the colors.
Great. Peace. Present.
Sons of the Legion, present honor. Please stand for our national anthem.
Thank you.
receive it.